Hello guys, andreasxp here, and today we are playing Portal Stories Mail again. And look where we are. Last time we were in an unstable sphere, and I was kind of scared about that. But now it all looks nice and cool. It's below us now. Look at this. I love these places, like when we are not in a sphere and there's like caves around and stuff. Oh, some like here. And the giant logo of Aperture Laboratories. Oh, holy shit! Oh, oh man! I almost had a heart attack. Did you see that? That's unbelievably scary and cool at the same time. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't like this place. How can we get out, I wonder? No? Some fire. Okay, 20 seconds into the level, I'm already confused. There? No. I'm kind of confused here. Oh, maybe there? No, it's a door, not a portal thing. Maybe we just need to jump? I'm not sure that's what was... Oh, well, it worked, kind of. Oh yeah, maybe we do need to...
That explosion blew the whole toxic fuel pump station apart. It's letting flood wars up. We gotta get out of here, it's not safe. Get through the control centers. There's a transition seal leading up to where I am. Hurry, before this whole place floods or comes down.
Okay, shut up. I'm scared already, don't you? Okay, that was usually in Portal 2 if you like... Oh, wow. Oh, I was thinking, what's that? Something kind of like mystical things here happening. Yeah, what I was saying is usually in Portal 2, when you fall on this sphere, the game kind of ends because you can't go there. And here we are. Okay, let's go on this elevator. It kindly went down.
Place is exploding! Rocks are falling everywhere, and you're taking the elevator! What if the power went out? You'd be trapped!
Okay, there's no fire. I can use the elevator where is no fire. Oh. Well, what you gonna do? It's aperture elevators. They always do this stuff. But where do I need to go? There? Wait a minute. Is there some way around? Do I need to jump to that pipe, I wonder? No, I don't think that's how it was supposed to work. Okay. Let's get back on track, I suppose. Okay, can I call an elevator back? Oh, he'll be so mad. I wonder if he'll say something about this. I think I need to get around to that thing. Oh, maybe I need to get down. No? Oh, I can't get down. Oops, some lag again. Okay, let's see where we can drop off. There's... No, there's nothing there. Okay. Looks like I need to go on that thing over there, but how do I get up? Oh, you know what? I can do something like... Oh no, that's not going to work. I thought this elevator had a roof. But I guess not. Can we open the portal in the elevator? No. Oh, you know what? I remember some trick from Portal 2 where you needed to use an elevator. I bet there is a portal place below it. Let's see, let's get up and then go down one floor. Can't see it from here. No, there is not a portal place there. That makes me kind of confused. Oh wow, I almost fell. Well, okay, I'm trapped a bit. Let me out. Let me out, game. I don't want to die like this. It would be a stupid death. A girl said, like, the only human alive in the whole laboratory died because she was trapped under the elevator. Even though no one was calling it. Where's the elevator? It's down there. Oh. Okay, let me think a little bit here. Well, I just noticed something very stupid. You do not need to go that way. Well, I don't need to go. I need to go this way, and there is what I was like thinking. There's a portal or something here, and we can just straight. Oh, thank you, someone. Yeah. So we are here now. Maintenance. Thank you. Thank you. Gabe Johnson. Hello, Gabe Johnson. Hello.
You gotta get out of there. The room's filling with smoke.
Yeah, it's true. True story. Oh, yeah, some fire.
Good. At least you won't suffocate in this room. But you still need to find a way to get to the transition seal. Is there anything you can use? Whoa! Don't do that. You won't bring the place down on your head.
I broke a glass. Can I smash it? No. I wonder why I won't suffocate in this room. Can I like take a lamp or something and... Oh, a chair. No! You can't even take a chair. Remember, don't listen. If your future you tries to warn you about this test. Okay. Let's see. It looks like I need some kind of a switch here, like in this one. But I don't have one. So let's see if we can get some switches over here. This is not a safe place. Can I open the portal here? Portal to hell. Yeah. Oh, there's something interesting. Oh, this is useful. Okay. Let's extinguish some fire.
I can't believe that worked. Oh, right. Get going.
Firefight
before something else happens. Wow.
Oh, foolish.
If you'd been there a few seconds earlier, you'd have been incinerated. Thank the maker you were, though. I need the muscle.
Okay. Thank you, giant thing. Am I safe now? Please tell me I'm safe. I'm not good with that. Pick up crates. Oh wow, I can pick up crates now. Amazing. Can I extinguish this fire? Nope. Oh, I just did a walk around, okay. Where do I need to go? Oh, down the stairs. I didn't even need that crate. Amazing. Okay, to the left.
Okay, bad news! When the pump station blew, the floodgates opened up wide. Toxic goose rising fast, the sensors maxed out ages ago, warning lights, woo, going crazy all around. This just got a lot more serious.
Thank you so much. Stupid core, I don't... Out. Stupid thing. Do we need to build a stairway to heaven? Or to that floor up there? I don't know. Okay, this is clearly a sign. I need to go over there. But what do I do? Oh, maybe I build a way around this keep-out sign. Oh, wait. Okay. No, there's nothing there. Do I really need to build a way up there? Oh, this will be a lot of pain. Yes. But I don't mind if game demands. Or maybe... Oh. There's a portal device here. Portal. Yeah. That's what I wanted to say. Oh, I see. Okay, this will be a lot easier. Thank you, game. Thank you, game, for not making this very painful. Okay. Here, you go there. I jump. And... yeah. No. This thing doesn't wanna let me have a normal life of a YouTuber playing the games. No. It wants me to build some giant crates with an exploit from Half-Life 2. I don't mind. It's okay. And I just failed miserably. Oh no, maybe not. Jesus Christ. Just... please. Please, let me do this. Okay. Yeah, this was the exploit. I will not show you this anymore, so...
Alright, you're at Quality Control Center 95D. Only a bit further and you'll be at the hatch up to me. Hurry.
Yay,
I'll try to slow the goo down a bit.
How will... oh, hello. How will he try to slow down the goo a little bit? Cube, thank you. It's not a test chamber. Why is there a cube here? Burn it. Fire.
Oh, great! Another blocked corridor!
Okay... what you have here? Don't you have something for me? Oh, maybe you do. Okay. That will be...
the door won't open from this side. Maybe there's some other way around or something?
Some other way around? I can't jump across. Maybe I need to, like, make a cubes and bounce around and do stuff. Oh, come here. I want you to bounce to that door. Can you do that for me, please? Okay, he's having fun, but not doing what I wanted. Come here, you bastard. No. He doesn't wanna play with me. What do I do? What do I do? Then... is there something here? I don't even have a flashlight. Just crazy. Can I pick up the crates? Okay, let's see. Oh. There's some goo there. Maybe I can jump across. Oh. No, that doesn't quite work. Okay, let me. Oh. Oh, I see. Interesting. Okay, let's get the normal cube again. Non-bouncy one. Thank you. Okay. Oh, this became sticky as well. Oh no. Okay. You can stop now. Can I stop the thing? Like this. Okay. This should work. And now we have a brand new great group from Aperture Laboratories. Oh, you're
so,
kidding
Mel,
me?
Mel, why don't you take your time? Look around here. I'll try to slow the rising goo down a little bit harder, I guess. Just don't take all day. Great job, Mel. You're on the other side of that door now. Yes! Very good.
doesn't go to zero. Okay. Oh, hello. Yay! Thank you so much. What do I do now? Where is the cube? Oh, wow. I want you to go over there. No. Okay, I guess the game wants us to get the normal cubes then. Look at this. Ah, okay. I'm not doing a lot of commentary on this because I just think the game doesn't like me in this place at least, because why make me go there and grab another cube when like you can just make it non-sticky, not get it sticky over here, because you don't need that for anything but making this cube sticky, not sticky, bouncy. Okay, you going there, cube? No? Okay, maybe I need to go there as well. Do I need to grab like something like a box? I don't understand. Yeah, this is the only way out. Let's see. Oh, please, game, stop lagging. I don't like you when you're lagging. Oh, there is a switch there or something. Maybe I need to do something with that. Okay, let's see if we can get a cube. No, the door is closed. Can we get something from here? No, let's get another cube then. Stupid game! Guess what? You had to use the cube as a thing to help you. Not a crate from before. But I got the cube anyway, so we can now go here. Well, let's leave cube. At this point, maybe we'll not need it later. Let's get a little bit further. Just to not come back into the vents for the cube. Okay, something
the
here.
The doors are locked?
Everything is locked.
Back in the day, the wiring was a bit strange sometimes. Try turning some machinery on. See if that also unlocks the doors.
Okay. Well, let's pump this. I'm not sure what it'll do, but something.
Wow, that actually worked. I mean, great!
Yeah. Amazing. Which way do we need to go? I guess this way.
Well, that's just great. Can't we get through a room once without stuff blowing up or blocking our way?
He says this like I'm guilty and I made that happen. Hello. Where is the second? There. Okay. Going. Okay. Let's go up a bit. Oh. You stupid thing. Can't you just let me pass? Can I like cheat the game and go there else? No. Well, they thought about everything. I think that's special. Do I need that? Oh, to extinguish fires, I see. Please, game. I want you to let me go with a shortcut. Thank you, game. Okay, we have a portal. We have a panel. Nice water shooting.
Great. From there, there's just the walls. Don't get comfy, though. I pulled the plug on some emergency runoff dams, but the goo is still rising.
I don't see the goo. It's until I see it, I don't believe it. Oh, nice case, by the way.
Wow! This place is massive! Whoever built this place must be a great architect.
Well,
that's not high at the back side of this room is a control panel. It controls the hatch. Try to get there.
Okay. Let's just not argue about whether is a bad. I'm not doing good with thinking today. Just this guy looks bad for me, to be honest. Okay, that means something. Can we pull something here? Oh yeah. Do I open the hatch? I want to open that hatch and pull some stuff. Oh, I guess that also can be useful. Not that I know what to do with it. Well, I guess I can jump. That's amazing. Okay, let's. Oh, I see. I see. That's all. Wanna let me jump up? Huh. You stupid goo. Let me. Okay, maybe I need to disable the portal. Like, to move it some way, somewhere. Please! Do I need to hold. Oh, I have to hold up button. And this way it works. Okay, this is not a great place to be. Nothing really opening up from here. Just trying to. Oh, aperture sign. Nice. Maybe somewhere over there. No. I need to get up here somehow. Ah! Oh, I fell. Game, you did me. I just did it. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's get up here. Oh, maybe we need to do some goo splashing. But how? There's no. There's a puddle. A little puddle. Let's just have goo. Oh, I see, we can go over there. That can be useful. Let's go. I'm up for the show, for the hatch opening. That's what I'm going to. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't really stick to anything here. Make a lot of use out of it. Oh no. Stop. Please stop. Oh, I need to be on the other way. This other side. How do we get to pump station beta? Pump station beta. Oh no. Well, never mind. Okay, let me think a bit. Well, that was easy. I found a puddle for doing some goo here and we can jump across like this. They really didn't make a lot of thinking when building this. Like, one little break on this like pass-through and you are completely blocked from accessing station beta unless you have a double portal gun. Okay, let's see. No? What do I need to do then? Okay, then. Yeah, I see. I opened another gel happening here. And we can make some use out of it as well. Like here. Yeah, that's how it was intended to work, I guess. Yeah, just get some. Whoa! Okay, and then make a bit of gel here. Oh no, that's not good. That's too far away. We can't jump anywhere from here, can we? Oh, maybe we need to do some orange gel or on that place. I don't know how to call it properly. So you guys can understand. You see what I mean, right? That's all that counts. Okay. And now... Now what? Oh. Okay, I jumped a little bit over what I wanted. Where I wanted to go. I guess we are not in the right place now. Okay. Let's get back quickly. Yay! Jumping. Maybe here? No way! Ah, oh, stupid game that's gonna let me do my stuff. Ah! Where do I really need to go? On that? Up there? How? I'm confused. I just thought that I figured out what I needed to do, and then I'm just confused again. Because the decision was quite simple. You just open a portal, not in the wall, but on the like bottom, the floor, and you get where you need to go. And look at this again, 2056. It was like 1978 or something before, and now it's 2056. I don't quite understand that. Why put a different number here? It's just doesn't make any sense. I don't know. But
my records show that at least two people were needed to activate the vault hatch. You're one person. There's a bit of a problem there. I'm sure you can figure something out.
Oh, I see. Well, that's easy. I did it already. Done. It's opening! I want to see that. Oh yeah, I love this show. Oh man. And there will be like pipes connecting, right? Otherwise, there will be such a big seal here. Pipes?
Ah, great! You're smarter than I thought. Not a genius like me, but still. Take the elevator up to me. I'm in the junkyard just outside the hatch. It's finally time for me to repay my end of the deal.
Okay, let's see if we can make this jump. No, I wasn't quite there. Nice! Where did you open it? Amazing, amazing. Oh, Jesus Christ. What do I need to do now? Okay, let's I want to end this episode already. It's like 40 minutes long already. Just trying to figure out how to pass this stupid level. Well, I guess it's kind of a final challenge for this area, so it makes sense. No? He doesn't want to let me. Maybe from that pipe, then all that I did before kind of makes sense. Jesus Christ. Jesus freaking Christ. Not that I'm a Christian, but oh man. This game. So trolly and I don't know. Just I don't know. I don't want to like take another break from recording and think about how I get to that elevator. Maybe I jumped. I do need to jump to it from that place. Let's see if we can make this working. It's kind of a long ways. I'm not sure if I'll be able to do this. Okay. Jump to the railing. Yeah, that's far. Almost! It's like almost stopped me before I could reach it from that point. I don't know. Why don't let me get it? Like, the challenge should be like spread it over the full game and get like harder and harder over time. And this is just insane. So much just in one little chamber or something like that. Okay, if it is this, yeah, then we can get it. Finally. Let's get up. Okay, I guess that will be the end for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. That was andreasxp, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.